Everything's locked in. Everything's feeling good. With a good solid push down on those legs, we want to keep those legs nice and engaged, nice and connected through that foot plate till we've come around through the release. Then we can let those knees pop up. We don't want to see bouncy knees.